cruiser HMS Apollo, which was to take it to England. And so they brought him to Plymouth. With him were members of his family, Alistair, Malcolm and Sheila MacDonald. On the following